We would move on to a special presentation by a budding educational tech professional who believes that education, quality education, is the solution, is the solution to most of the problems that the world is facing now. Just to give her introduction, she is an MBA graduate from a very reputed business school, Indian School of Business, and has worked in the past. Her work experience, she has been working as management consultant with firms like Accenture, Cognizant before joining the present organization, Harappa Education. She currently manages the enterprise marketing initiatives at Harappa Education. Thank you very much for joining us, Mehak. So we have Mehak Anup Kaur. Thank you very much for joining us. Namaskar.
Hello. Hi, Siddhi. Thank you so much for the introduction. A very good afternoon to all the participants and the dignitaries from the eminent institutions present in the audience today. At the outset, I would actually like to take this opportunity to congratulate the organizing team for a very successful World Education and Skill Conclave, and would like to thank APAC News Network for providing me this opportunity to discuss a topic which is of key importance in today's fast evolving world of education. The topic that I am going to discuss on today is about building a cadre of future forward faculty. According to an IBM survey, the top critical skills required for the workforce today actually include flexibility, time management, working effectively in team environments, and communicating effectively in business contexts. Hence, it becomes imperative for the Generation Z, which is going to enter the world of work, to be really skilled on these behaviors, that these behaviors be taught to them. Another study actually shows that despite being digital natives, Generation Z still prioritizes learning from actual instructors. A survey from Pearson actually shows that 78% of Generation Z thinks that their teachers are very or extremely important for their learning and development. So the role of teachers has been and shall continue to be of key importance in shaping the learning experience for a student. It becomes very important, hence, for the faculty to stay updated and to keep on reskilling themselves to learn new methodologies, which can help them create a very impactful learning environment. These skills would include helping them build presence as an instructor. An instructor, more than just being a teacher, there is a lifelong impact of a good teacher. They are not only instructors, but they are also confidants and role models of their students. In this world of education, it becomes very important for instructors to build presence in the classrooms, in the 21st century classrooms that they are envisioning. To create an impact with updated methods, how do we really translate the traditional methods which our faculty are so skilled at, right? To make sure that they translate into the student engagement and teaching across new platforms. How do we really, shift to learning and the online platforms and hold student attentions and engagements through the screens? A lot of faculty members actually have reported that this shift without training is actually a source of stress for them, right? Also, the lesson planning for the 21st century classroom has also been brought up as a key issue with a lot of faculty, wherein, the contemporary curriculum, it actually needs to keep up with the such small attention span of students. Mostly our classrooms have now also moved online. The ways the students consume information is changing so rapidly. Hence, the lesson planning for 21st century classroom needs to shift in a very similar manner towards things that engage students in a better and a more interactive manner. we cannot absolutely ignore the human element of the classroom, which still stays, right? Beyond all of this, beyond all the, you know, digital tools that we are using, beyond all the digital platforms that we are employing, the role of the teacher is very significant as a mentor, as a source of an inspiration and guidance for young learners, right? So we need to make ensure that even if we are employing these new ways of teaching, how do we actually go ahead and continue building empathy and trust and help them with these periods of transition and change? Keeping all of this in mind and looking at the way the role of the teacher is actually changing in the current world of work, we at Harappa really put together a Harappa Faculty Excellence Program, which has been developed in consultation with leading academics and practitioners. And it can empower faculty to actually move from their traditional roles and meet the needs of a 21st century classroom. The entire program is structured in a manner to help the faculty, you know, become cognitive coaches and mentors to students, deal with the online teaching, be ready for online teaching, right? We also help the faculty provide scalable training solutions, right? We help them work collaboratively with other faculty, learn from them, and see what are the best practices that they can use to employ, right? The entire program is really based on a very unique curriculum that Harappa Education has developed for behavioral learning. Our unique curriculum consists of 5 habits of think, solve, communicate, collaborate, and lead, which in result are, you know, each mapped to 5 skills each. So these skills that you see here are the 21st century skills which are necessary for any person to be successful in the world of work today. The Harappa method of really employing these 5 habits and 25 skills is a mix of these 7 super components. This is what our Faculty Excellence Program really contains. We have high impact online courses. We provide personalized coaching to faculty. We have master classes led by people who have been there, who've been doing this for a while now. We have peer group discussions to aid more knowledge sharing between the faculty. We also provide curated reading material, which can really help the faculty, develop the skills on their own as well, and also includes post-course exercises. What I would also like to talk about is a small journey that one of our elite partners, Geetam, which is Gandhi Institute of Technology and Management, did with Harappa. So Geetam had approached us to help their faculty become online ready when the COVID era had outset. The Harappa solution was really a high impact 7-day faculty training program, wherein we designed a digital course plan for 330 of their faculty members to upskill them, to help them understand the different pedagogies that they can use while teaching virtually. How do they manage student participation and engagement virtually? And how do they really design the digital assignments and the grading piece? This journey, in fact, has really been, earmarking journey for Harappa as well as Geetam. It has helped them move online. And, the entire purpose of the journey was really to improve the student experience of learning online. What we also did is that at the end of this learning journey, every learner also got an in-depth individual feedback based on the actual classes that they were holding. Harappa really helped them understand what is going well in the classes and what is something that can improve. So this that you see here is just a snapshot of, how a feedback or a scorecard looked for one of the faculties. We also helped Geetam do a very extensive cohort analysis to understand the trends and, in gaps, and to make sure that we realize what are the areas of development and we act on them. All of this helped us get some extremely positive results. What you see here on the screen is some of the comments that we got from the learners. They really found it engaging. They really found it useful in making sure that their lesson plans are delivered with impact. Yeah, so this again is some of some of the other institutions that we have really partnered with to deliver a faculty excellence program. I would be very happy to connect with you to help you with any of the faculty excellence program needs that you or your institution might have. Let's empower your faculty and facilitate future forward learning. Thank you so much. I'm happy to take any questions if there are, Sudhir. Back to you.
Thank you very much, Mehak, for that wonderful presentation. Of course,